guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Chandrika and I make videos related to beauty, fashion, lifestyle hacks and whatever goes in my mind, I just make video. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you few products which are very important for summers. According to me, like everyone has their own needs and they will need product according to their needs. But these products I think will be very beneficial for you if you use these products in summers, and they will help you in getting, you know, every problem which is created by sun or humidity or everything. So let's get into the video. So very first, I'm going to share with you a, like everyone knows that, yes, that is SPF, or you can say that sunblock or sunscreen. So for that, I will suggest you these two. Like, one is from Lotus Sun Safe and this is UV sunscreen matte gel. If you want something which goes matte on your skin, you can go for this. And the other one is by Neutrogena Day Touch Sunblock, and this has SPF 50. They both have SPF 50, so you can go for any of these. But these two are really, really nice. If you want, you can go for this. And sunscreen is really, really important for, you know, everyone. You should wear sunscreen not only in summers, in winters as well. And the next I will say, like, you need hydration, so your lips also need hydration, so you can use any lip balm. Lip balm is completely personal choice. I am using Himalaya lip balm. If you have watched my previous video of Himalaya haul, so you would know that I am using this. And other than that, you can use a lip plumper by SEER Secrets, and trust me, this is going to do like two-in-one sort of thing. This will plump your lips and hydrate your lips, that if that makes sense. So you can use this, because I am using this if I'm going out, and if I'm at home I will use this. So it's completely your choice if you want to go. Like, every product will be linked down in description box, price and everything, because I don't remember any price of them and I don't want to make long videos because he was just in that. Next is face pack. Now this is very important if you go out and, you know, if you get tan, so you have to have something which helps you in getting rid of that tan. And for that, I'm using Himalaya Fairness face pack, and trust me, I've used this for like 3 to 4 times or more than that, and it works for me. It's really nice. I don't know if that works for you or not, but this is really nice. And other is the Herbal Sandal and Almond face mask. This is especially for dry skin, because I have a dry skin. And if you don't want to use, like, you know, store-bought face packs or face masks, I have a DIY videos of this face pack. You can check this video, like here or here. You can go and check that video as well. You might like that. And the other thing is, like, I don't know if people like that or not, but I do love, you know, aloe vera gel. So for recently, I'm using this raw aloe vera gel. According to price point, you know, there's no point of spending like 300 rupees on aloe vera gel, which you can get for free if you have plant at your home. But anyways, but this is really nice, and I will suggest you, if you want to buy, you can buy this, or you can go for Patangali aloe vera gel. This is the Kesar Chandan one, and please guys, do store your face packs, your face gels in refrigerator in summers. That will help you in, you know, just calming your face if you have a sunburn especially. And aloe vera is really, really nice for sunburn. And then I have a face mask or face clay, you can say that. Like, it's a coincidence we have a higher range product and a lower range product. I don't know, I have two options for everything, I guess. So this is the clay mask, or you should say a mask, and this is one is by L'Oreal. This is L'Oreal one. Let me just show you this. You know, it's very bougie, it's very expensive as well, but it does wonder. If you can buy this, please go for this one. Like, this is the bestest mask I have ever used, detoxifying, and trust me, like, I have finished one bottle of this and like one jar of this, and this is the second one. You can use this, and if you want something on, you know, lower side, because it's almost around 900, I guess, Yes, its price is almost 900 rupees. So it's a bit pricey, but obviously it's worth buying. If you can, if you don't want to need, just go for Lotus Herbals Clay White Black Clay Skin Whitening Face Pack. This is also does the same job which this pack does. So you can go for this for sure, or if you don't want to go for this, you can go for Multani Mitti. Cheapest, best, you can find like 10 rupees or 200 rupees. Even, you know, I have searched on internet, there is Multani Mitti around 1000 rupees as well. So yes, and next, I think this is, if you are going out, you need a mist, like you are having makeup, and if you are not having makeup as well, you can use mist. And I will suggest you, you know, whenever you go out and you feel like little tired, just spray this mist. And this is from Pronacare Pollution Soft Face Mist. You can just like this. Oh, this is really nice. I love face mist. And you can use this one, or you can go for like normal rose water. Just buy a like small, this, what is called, this pump bottle, something like that. And you can just pour your regular rose water in this bottle and you're good to go. But I will suggest you, if you want to invest, and if you can invest, if your pocket allows you to invest, go for this. But this is bit pricey according to, you know, the size, because it's 495. Yes, this bottle is just for 495, but it does wonders whenever I use. And trust me, if you want, you know, zaruri nahi hai ki expensive cheez le, but agar aap le sakte hain, if you are that, you know, privileged with that facilities or whatever it calls, go for that. Next is toner, and trust me guys, toners are the best, and you should invest in your toner. If you want to invest in something, I would suggest you invest in your toner, and you can see the huge difference on your face. Because, you know, toner plays a huge part in our skincare, and you should use hydrating moisturizing toner in summers. That is like Balm. And if you want to know, like, you know, what toner does to your skin, or what, why they are essential for you, you can check my this video here. This will tell you everything. And the toner I will suggest you for moisturizing and for repairing dry skin is Miniso. If you have watched my previous video, I have talked about this toner, and this is, trust me, one of the best toner I have used till date. And you can go for this toner, or else you can use this toner as well. This is for refreshing toner. This is also by Miniso, and this is, I think, for 190 rupees, and this is for 150. Like, this, the best toners are in under 200 rupees, and these are bomb. You can go for this. If you want to invest in your toner, invest in these two toners. Like, this is my new bottle. I have used this one bottle, and this last bottle lasts me for like one and a half month. You can use this. And next are, like, last but not the least, actually not last, second last. So let me just take the last one first. Okay, the last is wipes. You should carry wipes, or you should have wipes on in your purse, or in your, if you are at home, please use wipes, because water also dries our face. Yes, no matter what, water is also going to dry your face. Washing your face with, you know, cleansers, soaps, that does not mean, like, if you're using a high-end cleanser or a high-end face wash, that also cause damage to your face, no matter what, because that water which we use in our homes are not that clear. It makes our skin dry. So I will suggest you, instead of, you know, washing your face again and again in summers, because it's very humidity, like the weather is so bad in Delhi, especially, it's so bad. So you don't go for like washing your face again and again. Just use wipes, and for wipes you can use any wipes. I will suggest you Himalayan wipes or Dove wipes, and or you can use baby wipes. Those are also best wipes. See, if baby can survive on wiping most of the time, you know, babies are so sensitive. So that you can survive on wipes, washing or like cleaning your face with wipes. Yes, you can wash your face once with water or twice, but don't over that. I don't even recommend you washing your face with water twice. You can just do once and then use these wipes until unless you need some major, you know. So that's it. Now, last but not the least, sheet mask. You can use like serum mask, sheet mask, and trust me, these are really, really inexpensive. Like, these masks are under 100 rupees. And if you want, you can buy sheet mask because from Nykaa, because they have always, you know, like most of the time they have such great deals, like 7-on-7, 5-on-5, 3-on-3, or sometimes like 3-on-2, something like that. They always have a great deals on Nykaa. Hashtag not sponsored video. It's just that, you know, if you can get great deals, you should. Nykaa also has their own sheet mask, which they launched like last to last month, I guess. Those are really bomb. But I will suggest you, if you want to invest, like every sheet mask, almost every sheet mask is 99 or 100 rupees. And if you want to invest 100 rupees in sheet mask, you should invest in Garnier one, because these are the serum sheet mask. Other are also a serum sheet mask, but this somehow does a great job for me, or you know, hydrating, especially this Hydra Bomb one. This is really, like, name just justifies whatever it does, and this is really nice. Or you can go for a face shop mask. They have variety of sheet mask. Like, they have for skin tightening, they have for hydration, for brightening, for everything, almost everything and anything. So yes, that's it for this video, and I hope you like this video. If you like it, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit that like button. Also, you can like my video, hit that bell icon so that you will be updated in future, for my future uploads, or whatever I upload, you will be notified. And that's it. I will see you in my next video. Till then, you can watch my these videos and this video. Enjoy and show your love. Bye.